there it is. Old Man Crescent Radio. That's what I'm here for.
Ja, hallo Leute. Anscheinend müssen wir ja doch irgendwie das Radio schnappen. Ah, ich kann hier eine Mango vom Mangobaum. Ah, ich hätte auch gern so eine Mango.
They are too high for me to reach. They also look a little green. Plus, I don't feel like mango right now.
Nicht? Sonst hätte ich gerade so eine Dose da irgendwie versucht dran zu schmeißen, ey. Aber geht ja nicht. Was mit dem alten Auto?
There's not much to look at. It's very old. Come on, man. And drive it where? The radio is here inside the house. Plus, it's not really working. You might say it's not really a car. And Ty took the seats and put them at the hangout.
Okay. Da wachsen vielleicht irgendwelche Pflanzen oder so. Ja, keine Ahnung. Das Radio. Genau, jetzt machen wir einfach das mal.
Ach. Yes? What?
I'm a musical producer.
Hey, I'm Bolt Riley, and I'm a musical producer. I'm here to invite you to an audition.
I know I can sing, but you is not a musical producer. You are one big liar. Stop knock on me door and go away, bad boy.
Oh man, das hat ja gar nicht funktioniert. Nochmal.
Hey, I'm Bolt Riley.
I don't care. Go away, bad boy.
Was soll denn der Scheiß? Vielleicht könnt ihr...
Smokey.
Ja, Mann. So.
Kann er das dann nicht mal irgendwie...
Did you hear that music that was playing on the radio? Oh, it was so beautiful.
Yeah, it was.
If only I could sing to that music, instead of being a rude boy.
That was so good.
Oh, I can almost see it. Imagine what it would be like. Years into the future, me and you, on a stage. Me playing me guitar and singing with you on drums.
Band on a stage. I hope I don't do anything stupid.
Say what? What stupid thing can you do?
I don't know. I'll be so high and forget me drumsticks or something.
Smokey, you're too funny, man.
So...
Ich wollte eigentlich wissen, ob er die vielleicht mal ablenken kann, ey.
Man, I can't believe the man make us do this.
Maybe we find another.
Me gonna go and try to see how to get that radio.
Good luck, man.
Ja, okay, jetzt, vielleicht können wir ja irgendwie das hier Use Radio an der Tür, dass wir irgendwie.
Da 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 da. Oh, I love this music.
Nee, das bringt ja irgendwie gar nichts.
That's the door. It's maybe a...
Yes? What?
Hey, me think me know you. Don't I? You're Thelma, right?
Yep.
I don't know you. And I don't need to tell you who me is. Go away, bad boy.
Keine Ahnung. Ich meine, wir haben hier noch das Jahrbuch. Vielleicht können wir die irgendwo hier sehen, die Thelma. Ja, komm, dann rennen wir mal. Wir rennen einfach mal zurück. Ich habe keine Ahnung, was ich machen soll. Überhaupt keine Ahnung.
Mandy looks really angry. I should bra-
yes.
Man.
Are you still here? Go give me my radio. You want me to cheat?
No.
Hey!
Sorry, I'm going now.
Ach, der hilft uns nicht. Maybe we shouldn't hang out here in this Müll.
Maybe we shouldn't hang out in this junkyard.
Well.
Hey! Stop wasting my time! Go get me that.
It looks like you're on your own, man.
So much junk. There are some.
Vielleicht kann der uns helfen.
Hey, Jumo. Hey, shouldn't we do something about demanding before it's too late?
You're right. But as much as I want.
Ja, Desmond will den dann hauen.
Hey! Go get me!
Ja. Ach! Ich kann hier so eine Frucht aufheben. Da haben wir doch jetzt was. Okay, Passionsfrüchte. Wie könnten wir das denn vielleicht hier ablenken? Eat? Okay. Erinnere dich dran, dass Liebe mit Leidenschaft anfängt. Aha, vielleicht benutzen wir das jetzt an der Tür.
I should inspire those who need to be more passionate.
Hä, was heißt das jetzt? Ich dachte, wir könnten das jetzt mit Thelma probieren. Aber wir können auch in die Stadt gehen. Dann machen wir das doch einfach. Ach komm.
Old man's radio should be in his house.
Warum gehen wir nicht...
His house is right here.
Ja, okay. Warum gehen wir nicht in die Stadt?
Your mama sent me. She needs you to return home right now.
My mother wouldn't send you. She not even around. What's wrong with you? Go away and stop bothering me, bad boy.
Do you remember me? Ich habe einen Vorschlag.
Hey. Show me have a proposal you won't be able to refuse. Can you come outside?
What's your plan?
It's a...
No! Why would I come outside for one proposal? What's wrong with you? Go away and stop bothering me, bad boy.
Ey, das funktioniert ja gar nichts mit der, ey. Etwas stimmt nicht. Erinnerst du dich an mich?
Hey, me don't know if you remember me, but I'm Bolt Riley. We went to school together.
I don't remember you. I don't know you. And you're bothering me. Go away, bad boy.
Boah, dann, ey, sollen wir jetzt sagen, wir sind von der Regierung oder was?
Yes? What?
Ich bin von der Regierung.
Hello. So, me from the government. We're doing a survey about radios. Do you have one?
Why would the government do survey on the radio? That no make no sense. You are one big liar. Stop knock.
Ey, das funktioniert gar nicht mit der Mann.
Yes?
Ich bin die neue Putzfrau?
Hello, I'm looking for work as a cleaning lady. Oh, Missy, your house is a big mess. And you really look like you need one. Can I come in?
My house really want clean up. But you is not a cleaning lady. Me pretty sure you never clean a house from you born. You are one big liar.
Ey, was soll ich dazu sagen? Es klappt nichts. Wir haben immer mehr Sachen, die wir ausprobieren können, aber nichts funktioniert.
Yes? What?
Ey, wir können was reparieren? Ja, den Ventilator?
I'm a refrigerator repairman. From where me standing, it seems like you need one. Hey, can I come in to take a look at it?
We fridge work very well as a door. It no work as a fridge. But you would know that if you was a repairman. You are one big liar.
Ja, Mann, ey, ich kapier's. Wir haben überhaupt keine Chance bei der... Oh, jetzt gib mir...
Yes?
I'm from Hollywood? Okay, wir sagen mal, irgendwas stimmt nicht mit dem Auto.
Hi. There's a problem with your car. You should come out here and see.
It's not my car, that. It's a piece of garbage that always dead here. So unless you plan to get rid of it, I don't care. What's wrong with you?
Das mit dem Auto interessiert die ja auch überhaupt nicht.
Yes?
It's about Chrism. What's Chrism?
Hey, Can you step outside for a second? I need to talk to you. It's about your grandfather.
What about your grandfather? Him is sleeping. Or at least him was until you start knocking on my door. What's wrong with you?
Etwas Fürchterliches passiert. Es gibt immer neue Sachen. Also das ist ja echt krass.
I'm glad we found you. You gotta go home immediately. Something terrible happened.
What happened?
Es gab ein Feuer, es gab eine Flut. Eine der Mauern der Wände ist zusammengebrochen. Da ist eine streunende Katze, die nicht weggehen will.
There's a stray cat that won't leave.
Why would I be bothered by one cat?
Oh,
what's
Gott.
Wrong with you?
Ja.
Go away.
Ja, go away. Ich bin von Hollywood.
Hey, me actually from Hollywood. Me was sent out to look for the location of the next big hit. And you know, me think your house would be just right. Can I look inside?
You from Hollywood? You?
Nein.
You are one big liar.
Oh, stop now. Nein, wie soll man das denn hinkriegen?
Yes.
Okay, I'm not a rude boy.
Say what? Me not a bad boy. And I find it offensive that you're labeling me like that.
You look like a bad boy. Now stop knock on me door and go away.
Kann man irgendwie use passion fruit? That music on the radio makes you feel alive. Don't slam the door?
Hey, come on. Can you not slam the door on me like that?
Can you not knock on me door? Now stop knock on me door and go away.
Ach ja, Mann. It's really annoying, genau. Ey, was soll man denn machen mit der?
Listen, girl. You're really annoying me, just how you slammed the door like that.
Not as annoying as you. Now stop knock on me door.
I guess there's nothing else I can talk to her about. Maybe I need to try another approach.
Funktioniert nicht mehr, wir können nicht mehr reden, oder was? Und was ist, wenn wir jetzt wieder klopfen?
Yes?
Please stop.
Oh, no.
Ich bin von der Armee.
Actually from the army. I'm here to give Colonel Grissom a Medal of Honor.
From the army? You're obviously not. Or you would be wearing a uniform. You are one big liar.
Please stop.
Please, I'm asking you to stop slamming the door like that.
What about what I ask you? Now stop knock on me door and go away.
Ja,
maybe I need to try another approach.
Ich denke, das hat überhaupt nichts gebracht, die ganze Zeit mit der zu reden. Okay. Also, ich soll sie ja irgendwie ablenken, aber ich habe keine Ahnung, wie das gehen soll. Das ist eine Medaille. Ein kaputter. Oh, da unten gibt's ein Loch.
Hey. What's that? There's a hole in the floor, and it looks like it goes all the way underneath the house.
Maybe we can use that to get the radio.
Just what I was thinking.
But we can't let Thelma see us.
You're right. We should distract her somehow.
Ah, wir sollen unter das Haus durchgehen. Wie sollen wir denn die ablenken? Das weiß ich ja immer noch nicht, ey.
After noticing the hole, Bolt realized he could crawl underneath the house and then try to sneak the radio out from beneath.
I can't do it from here.
Let's go back outside.
Das probieren wir jetzt einfach mal. Krabbel ich halt unter das Haus und aus die Maus.
Oh, Mother Ross, man. As long as Thelma is inside, she'll see me. I should distract her somehow.
Ey, wir müssen die jetzt immer noch ablenken. Ja, warum macht das der andere denn hier nicht?
Smokey.
Ja, Mann. So.
Ah, ich brauche Hilfe jetzt. Jetzt macht er was.
Mann, I need some help.
What do you need?
Hey, you know, that hole we saw under the house. I want to crawl under the house into that hole. But me don't want Thelma to see me. We need to distract her somehow.
Did you try to talk to her?
Yeah.
Well, yeah.
Yeah.
She slammed the door in me face.
Maybe try something else?
Ah, I'm telling you, brethren. Me don't think that will work. I tried so many different things.
Ah, verdammt.
Really. I tried getting her out. I tried getting myself in. I tried pretending to be someone else. Nothing works. The moment I open my mouth, she just tells me to go away and slams the door.
Yeah.
Do you want me to try and talk to her? We all went to school together. Maybe she'll remember me.
Yeah, brethren, good thinking. That's not such a bad idea. I tried that myself, but she didn't remember me at all. Maybe she'll remember you.
Okay, let me try.
Oh, man, eh.
Hi.
I told you stop. Wait. You're not that rude boy.
Yeah, it's me, Smokey.
Oh, yes. I remember you. You and I went to school together, didn't we?
Exactly.
So, what you want?
I...
You see...
Smokey, if you have something to say, just say it, no?
Yeah?
The thing is... Actually...
The thing...
Never mind. I have to go.
Oh, that's a shame. Good to see you again, Smokey.
Bye.
Tschö. Was war das jetzt?
Oh, Mother Rossmann. As long as Thelma is inside, she'll see me. I should distract her.
Was denn das jetzt für ein Quatsch? Ach, wir müssen ihn inspirieren. Wir nehmen jetzt hier so eine Passionsfrucht. Und geben sie ihm damit.
I already have one. One is plenty.
Ja, okay, dann müssen wir ihn inspirieren. Zack. Mann, ey, der hat ja kein Wort rausgebracht.
Filled with inspiration, Bolt decided to share with Smokey a thing or two about passion.
Smokey, let me teach you a thing or two about talking to the ladies.
Well, that's real good advice.
It was. After all, Bolt was usually quite a smooth talker.
I feel a lot more confident now. I even think maybe I could talk to Thelma now.
Sehr gut, sehr gut.
Smokey.
Ja, ma.
Los geht's.
What do you wanna try?
Yeah.
Okay, fühlt sich jetzt mehr selbstbewusst.
Hey, beautiful.
Oh, hey, dear.
Your voice is nice. Die Augen, die Haare, die ja eigentlich ziemlich zugedeckt sind. You got good vibes, Thelma. Ja, das könnte funktionieren, wenn die dauernd zu Reggae hören.
You got good vibes, Thelma.
You're not bad yourself. Thank you, Smokey.
My eyes are so beautiful. I can drown in them. Just wanna look at them all day.
That's so sweet. I think your eyes them nice too. Thank you, Smokey.
Your voice sound like that of an angel, girl. You melt in me heart when you hum along with that music.
Me just love sing. Thank you, Smokey.
Jetzt hauen wir's aber raus.
I like your hair. It looks smooth and silky. Those rasta are impressive. And it smells so good.
Me take good care of it. Thank you, Smokey.
Thelma, I really like you.
Oh, Smokey, me like you too.
Looks like she's really into Smokey. Yeah, man. Now is my chance to sneak through the hole.
Wow, now endlich, eh. Jetzt haben wir es endlich geschafft.
Yo!
Was war das jetzt?
What the hell? Bad boy?
Me sorry. This is not what it looks like.
It look like you want to thief me grandpa radio.
I wasn't. I can explain.
How do you explain being under a house?
I was actually trying to raise the volume on the radio. That wonderful music was playing on it. I wanted to listen to it a little bit more.
The reggae music? I don't believe you. You wouldn't be the first person to thief from me this week.
Alt, I have to tell her the full story. We got in trouble with Demande, who is the rude boy gang leader around here.
He's the one who sent us to get the radio. We don't want to. I just love that music.
Bob told me he was actually trying to find another way instead of stealing. That's why he went under the house.
Hold on. What did you say about something being stolen from you last week?
Them thief my bicycle. This ugly fat man just come in and take it. Him not even stop when me ball after him.
Oh man. Sorry that happened.
Me love me bicycle. Me use it to go everywhere. Without it, getting around is hard.
Me got an idea. What if me can get it back to you?
Huh? Me would do anything to get it back.
Like helping us?
Grandpa half deaf. If I had my bicycle, I would ride up and down and wouldn't be here. Me love reggae music, sure. But I would do without the radio.
Looks like I will have to figure out who stole your bicycle then.
Okay, jetzt haben wir natürlich endlich.
I should go look for some clues as to where Thelma's bicycle is. Before I head to Trinstown. It might not be that big, but it's big enough. Especially if I don't know where to go.
Okay, also die einzigen Hinweise, die wir bekommen könnten, ist natürlich, wenn wir mit Thelma reden, oder?
Hopefully, I'll find your bicycle thief.
If you find him, I would be glad.
Wow, das ist ja auch ein super Hinweis. Sie wird sich freuen, also dann, wo könnte denn hier noch ein Hinweis sein, wo dieses Bicycle ist? Durchs Fenster können wir auch nicht mehr. Ach, wir haben das Buch. Was hat er gemeint? Jemand, der dick ist? Jemand, der dick ist. Wir haben ja nur zwei Seiten. Ach, das müssen wir vielleicht ihr geben.
Following his wild idea, Bolt handed the yearbook to Thelma with conviction.
Look at this. I know it's a long shot, but maybe the thief went to this high school.
You and your fool idea them. All right, let me look at it. Wait, see him there? Malik, see the thief there?
Ja. Now all we need to do is find out where he lives.
One step at a time, Bolt's journey took many turns. Here, he got to play detective. This would all later become part of his inspiration and part of his legacy.
Inspiration und Vermächtnis.
Smokey, let's go.
Actually, would you mind if I stay here and keep Thelma company?
Sure, that's okay. I can handle it by myself.
Okay. So, das sieht man mal. Was war das nochmal mit bestem Freund? Was haben wir hier so jemanden hinterher? So ein Fahrzeugdieb und der bleibt hier. Malik, hat sie gesagt. Ich sollte vielleicht nochmal. Ne, das habe ich ja nicht mehr. So.
Walt was really hoping Malik's name would be in the book.
There it is! I should go tell Smokey and Thelma.
Warum soll ich es denen sagen, ey? Komm, wir gehen jetzt direkt in die Stadt. Zick, zick. Endlich. Oh Mann, ey. Das war schon irgendwie witzig.
Thelma, Smokey, come here. Great news.
I did it.
I found out where Malik lives.
Sure. You do it? I don't believe it.
He's right here in Trenchtown.
All me had to do was look him in an old phone book.
Impressive.
Once we figured out his name, it wasn't too much trouble.
So that mean I might get back my bicycle?
Hey, Bolt is amazing. I trust him to find your bicycle.
Natürlich vertraut er uns, dass wir uns alleine auf den Weg machen.
Hey, no worries. You'll get your bike back.
Jobless.
Yo, ich gehe. Okay, wie sieht das Fahrrad aus?
Oh, and I still need to know what your bike looks like.
Oh, well. It not too hard to recognize. It not new, but it not too old. A ruby red. And it have the cutest little bell. Me miss it bad.
Okay, so. A used red bike with a cute bell on it. Got it. Wish me luck.
Good luck, Bolt. See you soon.
See ya, man.
I'll see you later.
Filled with a new sense of optimism, Bolt set forth and went to Trenchtown, looking for Malik and Delma's bicycle. And so, Bolt continued on his adventure in Old Kingston, Jamaica, meeting a whole bunch of folks and helping out wherever he could. But for now, we must put this story on hold as we are still setting the stage for Bolt's next appearance, preparing everyone for their role in Bolt Riley, A Reggae Adventure, Chapter 2.
Okay, das war jetzt Kapitel 1 von Bolt Riley Reggae Adventure und das hat mich auf jeden Fall, ich fand es ziemlich unterhaltsam, ja. Und ja, ich habe das Loch unter dem Tisch nicht gesehen. Es kommt in Episoden raus, dass ich weiß nicht genau, wann Kapitel 2 rauskommt, aber ich denke, ich werde es auf jeden Fall mir anschauen, wenn dann Bolt Riley dann in Trenchtown diese wirklich komischen Bewohner helfen wird, um an das Fahrrad zu kommen für Thelma. Ich hoffe, dass es euch auch gefallen hat. Macht's gut!